grace can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Good cold evening, gentlemen. Amongst your inventory, I've been led to believe is a specimen I'm keen to acquire.
When I hear the trumpet sound,
what's your name?
I'm on a ride right out of the ground.
Django. Then you're exactly the one I'm looking for.
Hey, stop talking to him.
Calm down. I'm simply a customer trying to conduct a transaction.
Last chance, fancy pants.
Oh, very well.
Do you know what a bounty hunter is?
You kill people, and they give you a reward.
Better they are, bigger the reward. I need your help. I'm looking for the Brittle Brothers. However, I don't know what they look like, but you do. Don't you?
They caught my wife, and they sold her, but I don't know who to.
That means we visit every plantation until we find them. Once a final Brittle Brother lies dead in the dust, I agree to give you your freedom, and I'll take you to rescue your wife.
Where are we going?
Gentlemen, you had my curiosity, but now you have my attention.
How do you like the bounty hunting business?
Kill white folks and they pay you for it? What's not to like? I like the way you die, boy.
He is a rambunctious sword, ain't he?
What's your name?
Django.
The D is silent.
Maybe there's a beach over here. No beach over. Well, there could be a beach on the other side of this wall. Right over. Oh, God. Oh, they don't want me going in there. Okay, fine. I'll go this way. Go over here. Oh, God. Shit's coming down. Ah! Okay, I don't know what that was, but it fell. Can I jump up here? Rah, rah. Nope, can't jump up there. All right, let's go in here. Oh, it's a turret. It's an effective turret. No! No, don't take him! That. So there's a perfect example of creating some like an atmosphere, a more, you know, more than just Gladys in